Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss about National Leprosy Control Program. The program was launched in 1955 as a centrally aided program. The objectives for the program is to make the infectious disease non-infectious one and to reduce the magnitude of the problem. The strategies were to detect the leprosy early and treat with sulfone monotherapy through trained workers. Second strategy is to give health education to the patient, community and the family about the leprosy. The sulfone monotherapy was started with 10 milligrams daily standard dose and gradually increased to 100 milligrams daily. There was an inadequate control of the leprosy, so the program was changed into National Leprosy Eradication Program in 1983. Because of development of resistance to monotherapy and less manpower and less interest in doctors to control the leprosy. The aim of National Leprosy Eradication Program was to eradicate leprosy by decreasing the caseload of the disease to one or less per 10,000 population by 2000. The prevalence rate of leprosy in 1981 was 57 cases per 10,000 population. In 2004, it was 2.4 per 10,000 population. The strategies for National Leprosy Eradication Program was intensification of early case detection, multi-drug chemotherapy and health education, and rehabilitation services. Next, coming to the multi-drug chemotherapy, we have to confirm the disease as multibacillary leprosy or possibacillary leprosy. When it is confirmed that it's multibacillary leprosy through staining procedures, we'll continue with intensive phase. In intensive phase, we have three drugs, rifampicin, clobazimine and d-fordapsone. Rifampicin, the dose is 600 milligrams daily and clobazimine 300 milligrams daily, d-dapsone 100 milligrams per daily. In continuation phase, rifampicin is 600 milligrams per month and clobazimine 50 milligrams daily and 300 milligrams monthly. Dapsone is 100 milligrams daily. The treatment is continued for 2 years, or when two skin smears are taken apart a month become negative for leprosy. Possibacillary leprosy, the rifampicin dose is 600 milligrams per month and dapsone 100 milligrams daily. The treatment is continued for 1 year and follow up once per 6 months for 2 years.